Hello, City of Tracy. I'm your Mayor, Robert Rickman. I'm here to provide you with some updates on the city's COVID-19 response efforts and other community announcements. As many of you may know, the state of California is seeing a rising increase in COVID-19 cases and hospitalizations. Here in San Joaquin County, we're seeing numbers on the rise also. As of July 14th, San Joaquin County has experienced 7,216 cases with over 5,000 new cases since June 19th and 73 deaths. Of that total, 479 cases are currently being reported here in Tracy, which is a nearly 40% increase over the past week. In order to help slow the spread of COVID-19 in California, on July 13th, Governor Newsom ordered counties on the state's monitoring list, which includes San Joaquin County and the City of Tracy, to temporarily close certain businesses unless services can be provided outdoors or by pickup. The county stay-at-home order has been updated to reflect this state directive and requires the following business sectors to temporarily close indoor operations: gyms and fitness centers, worship services, protests, offices for non-essential sectors, personal care services such as nail salons and tattoo parlors, hair salons and barbershops, shopping malls. Businesses that can open for outdoor operation include restaurants, wineries, and places of worship. Businesses that are still not allowed to be open include bars, brew pubs, and pubs, without exception for those that serve food, family entertainment centers, movie theaters, pro sports, zoos, and museums. This order will remain in effect until further guidance is provided by our public health officials. As more information comes about, we'll be sure to notify you. You may also visit sjready.org for updates on the stay-at-home order. We realize the stay-at-home order has affected many of our local small businesses, and in response, the city is working very closely with our downtown business district to launch our highly anticipated outdoor dining program. Starting this Wednesday, July 15th, right over my shoulder, the city will temporarily close the westbound lane of 10th Street between Central Avenue and B Street as part of the downtown outdoor dining program. Food will still be prepared inside restaurants and served to patrons outdoors, and state safety guidelines will still be in place to protect customers and workers. The eastbound lane on 10th Street between Central Avenue and B Street will remain open for one-way traffic, and the downtown Tracy Farmers Market will relocate to Central Avenue on Saturdays to accommodate this effort. The outdoor dining program is another example of how our city is supporting the Tracy business community. And I encourage you to show your support by dining and shopping local. Whether it's ordering takeout from a local restaurant or shopping at a boutique, your support helps our businesses stay open. And in return, it enhances our quality of life. If you're a Tracy business interested in outdoor dining opportunities, please contact our economic development team at 209-831-6400 or email econdev@cityoftracy.org. We will continue to work with state and county public health officials to get all businesses open as soon as possible and people back to work safely while following safe practices. We'll be sure to notify you of any updates to the stay-at-home order. In the meantime, let's do our part to help stop the spread of COVID-19. Please wear a face covering in public, indoor and outdoor spaces when social distancing is just not possible. Wash your hands frequently and stay at home if you're not feeling well. Thank you for watching. God bless you and God bless the City of Tracy.